Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a new database in SQL Server. Let's begin by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft SQL Server and just click on the Management Studio. This opens up the SQL Server Management Studio. Now the very first thing it's going to do is ask you what server you want to connect to. I'm going to connect to the local server using Windows Authentication. Say connect. Now, on the left side of the bar, you can see that we have databases. Just expand databases, and you'll see the database is already on the system. To create a new database, right-click on databases and say new database. We're going to give our database a name. I'm just going to call it My Database. I'm going to click Add, or rather, OK, down at the very, very bottom. As you can see, that has added a database called My Database to which we can add tables and views. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a new database in Microsoft SQL Server.